If you want to understand the history and the future of AI, then we need to look into the history and the future of drone technologies. Right now, we have humans that are in the loop of control. So you might have 5 to 7 humans in a team, a pilot, a sensor operator that will control a drone that takes lethal strikes somewhere around the world. That drone will gather data, the pilot will be monitoring, and the pilot will make that decision about who lives and who dies. The human is in the loop. Next step is where you have a human on the loop of control. So you might have one human that's in charge of 7 drones that are flying semi-autonomously or autonomously all around the world. The only time that they come to the pilot's attention is when they pick up a target. Now that target information will be relayed back to the pilot. The pilot will see it and decide whether or not that person lives or dies. So the human is on the loop of control there, but most certainly still making that kill decision. The next step, and I would say this is the near future, some argue that we're already here, is when you have the human outside the loop of control. So you might have 100 drones deployed all around the world, hovering above the skies of different countries and different continents. You'll have one pilot who is monitoring the feeds of all of these drones. And when that drone picks up a target around the world based upon their AI-infused algorithm and their computation capability, they will send that information back to the pilot. But if the pilot is busy, say in a time of supreme emergency, the drone can make the decision whether or not a human lives or dies. And the first that the pilot will know of it is when they get a receipt back from the drone saying that this action was taken. And it's then that the pilot can review whether or not the person that was killed was the right person or the wrong person. It's here then that you start to see how AI and robotics can start to take the decision about whether or not humans live or die.